This will be a play along of the Capital Cities song Safe and Sound. I'll play along with it full speed, maybe do it again a little slower, and then talk about some of the details. Okay, let me do the whole song again, a little slower. Let's do let's try 87% speed. So here's the whole song again, slower.
Thank you.
Okay, so that's the song strummed along at a couple different speeds. The chords you can see are F, C, A minor, and G. Now this F can sometimes be an issue, especially where the first finger is supposed to lay flat and get both those strings the first fret. This song could work with what's called F major 7, where it's exact same thing. You just don't bar with your first finger. You just play the second string. It doesn't sound quite as good, I don't think, but it's like, I could lift you up. So it would work. I say try for it, and even if you don't quite get that note clear, even if it ends up being one of these, you're still on your way to working toward being able to do that. And you can see the change of the angle of all my fingers. It's hard to bend this finger to bar and not compromise at least a little bit the angle of the other fingers. Some people find the full F bar chord almost easier because it's hard to bend that one finger but not the others. It's a weird little chord. Traditional cowboy C, and then A minor, you just take the third finger off and put it on the third string, second. Then G, there's a couple of variations you could do there. I like this one. Pinky, third finger. You could do that one. You can see that. Maybe not this one. But it works. Hey, and I can't help myself. I want to talk about that little hook in there. It's so fun. So basically, it's this scale pattern. It's the key of C. I'm at the first string, 15th fret. So here's just the pattern. 15, 13, 12. Then the same three notes on the second string. And then on the third string, just the 14th fret and the 12th fret. So anytime you're in the key of C or the key of A minor, those are the notes you can use. And sure enough, that's what this trumpet line, probably a keyboard, I don't know, maybe a real trumpet, but he's basically going first string 12th to the third string 14th. And then next three notes are all on the second string. And then instead of 12, 14, it goes 12, 12. And repeats the first part again. I know I'm going quick, but I didn't intend to do this part. I just can't help myself. Now, if you have an acoustic that doesn't have a cutaway, you could do this whole thing down here, and your notes would be the first string, third, first open, second string, same notes, and then the third string, second and open. You can see the A minor chord in there. And here's the same riff. All my 12s are now open. Enjoy. Fun little tune. Great to practice chords.